Hello, fellow super lovers. Placeholder lap for RSR. Get me started on this track with this car. One of my favourite cars ever made. Just a little bit of driving, so you can love the car a bit if you like. All my other vids would have been using the Sol HDR filter. This is a post-processing filter. This is using the photorealistic post-processing filter. I think the HDR one was more enjoyable for me. And this photorealistic one seems to be a bit tougher on the replay. It's a little bit too dark on my TV, on the eye. Not as pretty in parts either. I think we missed a good jump, so I skipped back a few seconds there. Hey! Yeah, this post-processing filter is just a little bit too hard work. not only does it make it run far slower and laggier, but it doesn't even come close. lighting graphically, just it looks years old. Maybe I grabbed an old download or something. I don't know, but I mean, since why would you want anything other than HDR, really? I mean, I probably shouldn't even be debating it. Catch up.